Hello, and welcome to NakedMusic.com, where we discuss traditional and acoustic music and the instruments that give traditional musicians a voice. Today, I'd like to discuss a little repair that I accomplished on a 12-string guitar using the JLD Bridge Doctor. There's a lot of great YouTube videos that will step you through how to install the JLD Bridge Doctor. The instructions that come with the device are certainly adequate as well. So I'm not going to talk about how to install. I just want to encourage you that if I can do it, you can do it. There's a couple different flavors of the JLD Bridge Doctor. In fact, there's two different flavors of the JLD Bridge Doctor. There's one that installs, and they do go right under the bridge on the inside of the guitar, and they butt up against the tail block. So there is a version that has just a little bolt that you drill a hole in the back of your bridge and goes down in that, and it's just pretty simple, one bolt installation. I optioned for a version where you get these six little brass pins that bolt under the bridge, and then the bridge doctor is connected to one of these pins, and then the rod goes back to snuggle against the tail block. This little fellow is not the JLD Bridge Doctor, but he is a bear doctor. And anything you want to say to the folks?
I took a Hippocratic Oath.
And so did the JLD Bridge Doctor. Took a Hippocratic Oath not to hurt the sound of your guitar. In fact, some people say that it actually enhances the sound of the guitar, but I'm going to tell you, it does not, to my ear, it does not affect the sound of the guitar in any way. It's a simple repair. Like I said, if you can change strings, if you can do a basic action setup, if you're that mechanically inclined, you'll have no problem installing the JLD Bridge Doctor. At least that was my experience. I guess mileage may vary, but my experience was very, very good. I had some challenges of my own making when installing the JLD Bridge Doctor. And if you'd like to read a little bit about those and get some lessons learned, in the description below there's a link to the Naked Music blog where I go into some detail about my adventures installing the JLD Bridge Doctor. Thank you for stopping by NakedMusic.com. Please visit NakedMusic.com to see the blog. And as always,
y'all come back. We'll do some picking.